to sit at the end of Sussy Woman, holding Virginia Mayo in his arms. He said, all we need is a preacher, baby, and a motel, a movie, also starred George.